if you don't know about SAG, but you have to do a lot of paperwork and check-ins, and you know what I'm saying? You gotta have the money on time, and you gotta, you know, everything has to be exact, everything. So with COVID, it was that times two, times three, because with COVID, you have to have, everybody have to be tested every 72 hours.
Oh man.
Now, can you imagine getting somebody like, hey, you wanna play in this role? Hey, but you have to have a COVID test. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? It was hard. So a lot of people wasn't able to do it because of the tests, and you know, like it was a hard process, but to get through it, you know what I'm saying? Get through it like we did and knock it out. And hopefully, you know, people love this story because it's a true story. Like I said, I like to tell stories, real stories that need to be told. And yeah, we got it done. So with that, so we knocked that out, and I'm still shooting music videos to help, you know, pay for everything else that I'm doing, and yeah, you know, stuff like that. So I'm still working, just being careful with it, just making sure everybody careful and protected. So
I get that.